A look there at President Bush's casket making its way from the funeral home in Houston to the airport at Ellington Field. Set to arrive in Washington, D.C. this afternoon, the crew here being tasked by President Trump to carry out this flight, which is being called Special Air Mission 41. It's a reference to President Bush having been the 41st president of the United States. We'll watch the preparations here at Ellington Field, just awaiting the casket of former President George H.W. Bush and members of his family.
Thank you. Yeah. Egg will be all right. Yeah.
Right there.